The Arch and the Louvre. Incredible, the most beautiful place I've ever been in my life. I'll do a panoramic. All right, we'll start from here. And there's Eileen and Richard and Grace. And the Arch.